We believe that our treasure comes in two parts. The young people who will carry on our tradition, and the older ones who have passed on our tradition.
How do we heal when Tsinke Ani is seen as a playground? When our land is commercialized and commodified? And Native people are left voiceless. Who speaks for us? Let my people go skiing.